A lot of people like to make fun of V6 Mustangs, but what they don't know is that if you actually swap it out for a 5-liter Coyote V8, put on a pair of turbochargers on each side, put it on some skinnies in the front and some drag slicks in the rear, it turns out that these are actually really, really fast cars.